Hello friends, today in this video I'm going to show you how to nuke a Discord server. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So as you can see right now, I'm in my server and here we can see couples of text channel and voice channel. And now if I go to the server settings, roles, and also here you can see some roles have been created. And to nuke or to delete all the channels, voice channels, text channels, and roles at the same time, we are going to use the nuke. So first of all, you have to open a new tab and search here Xenon bot and open this first link and click on invite and select the server, continue, authorize and fill up the capture. After that, here we can see the Xenon bot has been created. Now you have to put this command here and you will get this command on video description below. So copy the command from here and paste the command here and hit enter. And here we can see all existing roles will be deleted, all existing channel will be deleted, no roles will be loaded. So now we have to confirm, so click on confirm and you have to wait for a couple of seconds. So here you can see all the channels have been deleted. So this was how we can nuke a Discord server very easily. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.